Research is part of the human endeavor that we make to try to understand the world around us.
Research is what I want to do. It's why I'm here. It's why I love Penn State.
For a student interested in learning how to do science, you really need to go to a university like Penn State and the Eberly College of Science that has an active research faculty.
The first question I ask them is, what are your interests? What do you care about? What gets you excited? And I see that as an integral part of learning what research is all about. It's about deciding what to do next and what discovery or what part of the discovery to follow.
I get to research things that no one else has ever seen before. I've gotten to see protein structures and be one of the first two people in the entire world to actually see that protein structure for the first time. And that's really cool.
I created an experiment where the students are actually the subjects themselves. So it actually brings the students more into the experiment, gets them involved.
The labs at Penn State are doing research that's going to be published. And if you work in those labs, you can be cited as an author. And then to have your name on a published journal looks really good for applications for graduate school.
I've had a chance to do graduate level research as an undergraduate. As a result, I have a second author publication in the Journal of Inorganic Chemistry. It's definitely something that any grad student would be happy to have.
If you go to the hospital today with cancer, they treat your whole body. What we're trying to do is find a way to instead bring this medication to you so that instead of treating your whole body, you just treat that small spot.
I think my view of my ability to make a difference has changed. I thought I could only do that if I went into these specific public service roles, like being a doctor. But joining a research lab definitely helped me see that there's plenty of other ways where you can use your interests and interest in science to make a difference. So it's definitely shifted my thoughts on how I can make a difference.